The last time these two teams met was an exhibition, everybody. Ghost Riders came out on top 4-3, and my understanding, it was spectacular. The game was witnessed by like 3,500 fans. Tonight, I bet we got 1,000 here, folks, and a 1,200 seat capacity. We're set to go. Ryan Viu taking faceoff. Jamie Sokol at center versus Matastorfer. We're set to go, everybody. And we're set, there we go. Ice Dogs win the faceoff. Slides the puck in, Matastorfer picks it up. Stopped at the line, slides it back in. Fernie goes back on the attack. Gets off the left side of Woods. Goes in behind the net, dumps it off to the right side. Comes back to the blue line, stop. Wide pass, hits a skate, goes off to the side. Ice Dogs, hits down with the puck, slides it down. Viu picks it up, slides it up the boards to Babcock. Babcock sidesteps to check. Wooden stops the puck, slides it back to the net. Goes off to the right side. Matastorfer hits his man. Carr slides it back over. Matastorfer goes in on support. Ice Dog slide it back. Bolger picks it up. Shot. Hits his skate. Goes out over the line. Fired it back in. New set of legs come on for the Riders. Churcher picks up the puck. Side sets a check. Shot. Nice save by Wooden on the short side. Palmer digs in at the side. Remember, everybody, this is going to be a high-speed game, so get ready. Puck slides down. Warnegar is going to pick it up. New set of legs come on for the Ice Dogs. Dump back down. Wooden slides it up. Mara picks the puck up. Wide pass. Corkle intercepts it. Dump back in. Play real fair. Goes in behind the Elena Kolovov. Warnegar picks the puck up. Slides it at the side. Picked off. Churcher picks it up. Hits the red. Slides on the attack. Offside call. 16:32 left in the first, everybody. This is the Rocky Mountain Hockey League, along with the American Frontier League. Get ready for Junior A action. Face off. Outside the Ice Dogs blue. Marinieu versus McFall. Face off one, dump back in. Fernie goes on the attack. Carr slides it back over. Well, slides the puck. Three checks from the Riders. Pinched in, too far. Out comes Ice Dog. Streaks across the red. Hits the blue. Drops it back. Solid check by Waslin. Big solid check by two boys there, everybody. And we get a call. Net goes off the mooring, but two big boys collided there. Waslin at 210 pounds. Face-off going to be on the right side of Elena Kolovov. New set of legs come on for both sides. Face-off outside the Fernie blue. McFall versus Bickley. Face-off won by Bickley. Ice Dogs dump it back in. VU is going to have to pick it up. Stop, loses control. Ice Dog back to the point, kept in. McFall takes his man to the side, squirts out, Brown wraps it off the glass. Grin's gonna pick it up. Slides it up on the boards, wraps around, McFall misses his check. Murphy dumps it up, picked up by McFall. Dumps it back in, after goes. Wiggins digs in, good hustle by Wiggins in behind the net. Sailor jumps in for support, picks the puck up. Drops it back to Wiggins. Ice Dogs control, slide it back up to the boards. Viu dumps it back in, delayed offside. Boys regroup, back on the attack. Wiggins chases in after it. Slide step to the side, wide pass. Ice Dogs kick it. We're gonna have an icing call at 17:15 left in the first. This is Rocky Hockey action with along with American Frontier action, everybody. This game is high speed, hard hit, sometimes violent. You don't like it, turn the channel. Face off, gonna be on the right side of Wooden. Matastorfer. Sokol kicked out. Cortano goes in the net, in for court circle. Faceoff won by Matastar, back with point. Shot bounces over, scores! Tip shot, bounced over his glove and bounced in. Nice point shot by the Riders. Kearney takes a 1-0 lead. Satrick gets the fuck, oops, pardon the language. I can't edit myself on that one. Satrick gets a goal, bounced up over top of Witten and hit him in the back and rolled across the net. Warnegora dumps it in, Fernie goes back on the attack. Slides it back in, dumps it back, delayed offside. Slides it down, Warnegora, speed comes in on the side. Stop, picked up the puck. Tipped up, front, right up front. Oh, nice save by Elliot Kova off the poke, check the puck away. Out comes the Riders. Bolger bounced it off the boards. We got an icing call, everybody. Nice poke check from Elliot Kova. A little bit of history on him. He played for the Lithuanian national team. When he had the juniors in Europe, he was the MVP, everybody. When we were playing in Nelson last weekend, Elliot Kovalev stopped 46 shots out of 50. Faceoff, right side of Elliot Kovalev. Palmer versus Kroth. Kicked them both. Howard, faceoff one, out comes Churcher. Streaks across, stops, slides up, goes on the attack. Whips out front, dipped off, backed off the boards, Wasn's gonna pick it up. Fires it in, hits a skate, goes out over the side, Palmer's gonna regroup. Slides it up to Churcher, nice pass, Churcher creeps across the blue, fakes a shot, holds on to it, dumps it back in, wraps it around. Palmer's gonna stick up the side. Corkle in for support, backs up Palmer. Shot on the Churcher. Oh, couldn't get a shot away. Good defensive effort there by Carr, I believe. Church, Corkle dumps it back to Palmer. Churcher comes in for support. Digs off the side, back into Palmer. Palmer picks up the puck, slides steps, slides it back to the point to Wasland. Shot, just went wide of the net. Ice Dogs dump it down the ice. Players rule fair, Ice Dogs put on a new set of legs. Out comes Wasland, full head of steam. Hits the red, winds up, shot, dumps it back in, goes on the attack. Takes his man to the side. Good hustle by Jamie Rancher Wasland. Doyle's gonna, no. Schrecker's gonna pick it up, whaps it off the boards. Boys clump in, ooh. Somebody almost got hit right in the face. We got a high sticking call, I believe, coming up. High sticking, oh, roughing call coming up to the Riders. Ice Dogs are going to go to a power play at 15-18 left in the first. Wasn't gets a roughing call at 15-18, everybody. Riders lead 1-0. First power play of the night. Faceoff is going to be on the left side of Elena Kovav. Sokol versus Matastorfer. First power play of the night for the Ice Dogs. Faceoff, ducked in behind the net, squirts off to the side. Goes in behind the netminder, goes off to the right side. Slides it over the side, couldn't control the puck. Wraps it in, Matastorfer goes in full speed, squirts out the side. Vu takes his man to the board, squirts back to the point. Drago bounces it up, Babcock two-on-one situation with Matastorfer, slides it across, Matastorfer! Oh, what a save by Wooden! Short-handed opportunity, Wooden makes a beautiful save. Babcock and Matastorfer come flying out on a two-on-one situation, Wooden makes a beautiful save. Face-off, left side of Wooden. 14:49 left in the first. Sokol versus Matastorfer. Remember, Ice Dogs are on the power play. Oh, Matastorf fired a puck right off the faceoff. Went wide. Babcock picks it up, ripped up front. Saved by Wooden. Beautiful toll save. Works around the side, out comes the Ice Dogs. Kindle streaks across the red, hits the blue. Goes on the attack, shot. Pass save, another save. Goal. It slid under Ilya Nikolov. And the Ice Dogs tied up on a power play at 14:30. Power play goal. Matasorfer says he had the control. Brock says he doesn't think so. Puck was still playable, and the Ice Dogs slid it under Ilya Nikolov. At 14:30, we got a one-all game. Remember, everybody, the exhibition game between these two teams, Fernie came out on top, 4-3. Ilya Nikolov made three dandy saves. The four shot slides right underneath them. Palmer wins a face-off. Hornigar fires it in. Play real fair. Boys go back on the attack. Churcher goes in, tripped up, hits the boards. Palmer hits his man, resting on the side. Out comes the Ice Dogs. Hits the blue, streaks across the red. Marinu dumps it in. Goes on to the right side of Ilya Nikolov. Slides it back, loses control, tips it up, back to the point. Stopped. Shot, tipped off the right side. Goes in behind the net. Worked up front, tried to wrap around, no doing. Stuck. Ice Dogs pick up the puck, has control. Looks around, fires it. Gut save by Ilya Nikolov. New set of ace come on for the Ice Dogs. Bickley versus McFall. Left side, Ilya Nikolov. McFall kicked out. Mark Ewing steps in. Face off one. Goes in behind the net. Slides it up. Oh, fanned on it. Tip back in. Brown picks it up. Speedy Calgarian comes across. Hits the blue. Still has control. Strops it. Backhand. Nice pad. Saved by Wooden. Almost went through the five hole. Closed the door on it. VU jumps in on the play. McFall goes in for support. Ewing goes after his man. Tipped off by the side. Picked off by Brown. Dumps it back in. Ewing goes back on the attack. Wraps it around. Fires it off the glass. Comes back out. Doyle picks up the puck. Wires it back in. New side of legs. Back. Fernie goes back on the attack. Bradford picks up the puck. Slides it back over. Grin starts it back up. Fernie picks it up in the snoozer zone. Play real fair. New set of legs. Come on. Ewing comes off. Out comes the Ice Dogs. Bounce it off the boards. Kept. Fernie wraps up. Dumps it back in. Back on the attack. Carr picks the puck up. Looks around. Wires it down the ice. High stick. Ruled off. Slides it back. Fernie regroups. New set of legs. Come on for the Ice Dogs. Hits the net by Wooden. Dumps off the right side. Picked up, ice, offside call. This is Rocky Hockey along with the American Frontier Hockey, everybody. If you like what you see, come on out, check it out. As you see, it's almost a capacity house, everybody. There's close to 1,200 people here. Face off outside the Ice Dogs blue. Carr slides it over, couldn't control it. Good hustle by Saylor. Has Wiggins with him. Works at the side. Saylor picks it up. Comes back out. Oh, trying to wrap around. Campbell takes his man out. Out comes the Ice Dogs. Kindle streaks across. Winds up. Shot hits the skate. Solid check by Campbell. Wiggins dumped it in. Back in. Bounce it over. Wiggins going to pick it up. Wraps it, hits a skate. Dumps it back in. New set of legs come on for Fernie. Weird bounce off the boards. Wiggins picks up the puck. Slides it up to Speedy Matastorfer. Hits the blue. Goes around the side. Nice movement by Matastorfer. Holds the puck. Gets a sidestep out of a check. Bolger, Babcock in with support. Matastorfer picks it back up. Stops. Hits it out of the way. Babcock digs in the side. Picks up the puck. Digging at the side. Lehe picks it up. Matt, back to the point. Slide it off. Nobody there. VU dumps it back in. Regroup, back on the attack. Over the line it goes. Play real fair. New set of legs. Come on for the X Dogs. Quick change up. Out comes Bolger. Fires it in. Corkle goes in after it. Takes his man. Good hustle by Travis Corkle. Drinks out the back to the side. Pinched in. Four players muffs around. Churcher picks up the puck. Back to Corkle. Sidesteps. Stuck in his skates. Bolger with support. Digs off to the side. Goes in behind the net. Blaze picks up the puck. Looks around. Sides it up to the side. Bounces off the boards. Warnagora fires it back in. Went up. New set of legs. Come on for the Riders. Blaze stops. Regroups. Looks around. Goes back behind the net. Churcher steps in front. Holy cow. A high cross checking and Brock just looks away. We got a delayed offside. Bounce it off the glass. Stops, looks around. Fires it back in. Fernie goes back on the attack. Churcher races in after it. Palmer goes after his man. Bounces weird off the glass. Back off the side. Out comes the Ice Dogs. Good hustle by McFall. Slides it down. We're going to have an icing call. 10:05. Like I said, everybody, a little bit of a rivalry is already built up between these two teams. You've got to love it. Good hustle on both sides of the line. This is the Rocky Mountain Hockey League, along with the American Frontier Hockey League. High speed, hard hit, sometimes violent. You don't like it, turn the channel. Face off, left side of Wooden. McFall. Versus Bickley. Grin comes in. Face off one, goes in behind the net. Stops, regroups. Looks around. Ice Dogs set up the play. Looks around, looks around. Regroups, bounces off the ports. Out they come. Doyle hits his man. Stricker dumps it back in. Down goes Ewing. Tripped up. Slides it back. Out comes the Ice Dog. Streaks across the red. Fires it in. Hits Doyle. Bounces off the boards. Up to McFall. Slides up to check. Still has control. Slips in behind him. VU dumps it back to Ewing. Ewing hits his man. Solid check there, everybody. Works it in. Brown takes his man to the side. And the zoo goes a little crazy. A little bit of pushing and shoving. I call it Russian roughing, everybody. We're probably going to get offsetting calls for roughing on both sides of the line. I think McFall and Fry are going to go off for offsetting minors. Probably roughing, but nothing serious. Pushing and shoving, a little bit of Russian roughing. So we're going to get offsetting calls at 5:10 left in the first, one all tie. McFall goes off along with Fry. A little bit of pushing and shoving just to keep the boys honest, everybody. So the face-off, I believe, is going to be outside Fernie's blue. Once they clean up the mess, we'll get back to hockey. Well, it looks like Ryan Viu goes off instead of McFall. Want to tell those guys to get away from that camera? No, that's mine. Yeah. I got it focused on the net. So now they're trying to clean up the mess. Looks like it's Fry and VU going off. And I'm not exactly sure, but Wiggins is going off too. So even strength, everybody. It looks like somebody got a misconduct or something. We're ready to go. Face off one, slides back in the Ice Dog zone. Slides it back, dumps it back in. Bulger pinches in. Sokol slides it over, shot, pad save. Went wide. Wrapped around. Oh, Cuz Matastrofer slides up to Babcock. Slides it back in. Straka over to Babcock. Hit his man. Back to the point. Nice glove save by Elena Kovav. The 6'3", 200 pounder. Pardon for being wrong on the time, everybody. There's a couple of Brunter bulbs there. Face off one, goes off in the Fernie zone there. Works at the side. Out comes Palmer, up to Corkle. Palmer picks it back up, full head of speed. Dumps it back in, hits him, delayed offside.
The Ghost Riders Hockey Club would like to thank A&W, Taco Time, and Dixie Lee for our game tickets for tonight's game. Remember, keep your game tickets stuffed.
Face off outside the Ice Dogs blue. Marinieu versus McFall. Hits it, McFall's gonna pick it up. Shot, nice glove save by Wooden. Face off one by the Ice Dogs. Blaze comes across, hits the red, fires it into the Fernie zone, wraps it around the boards. McFall. Slice shot. Rebound comes right out in the slot zone. And then Kovav makes a nice save. Hits a skate. Fires it back in. Ice Dogs go back on the attack. Well jumps in on the support. McFall picks it up, lobs it up the center. Dangerous play. Coach always tell you not to lob it up the center in your own zone. McFall's gonna pick it up. New set of legs come on for the Ice Dogs. Wraps it over the side. Doyle picks the puck up. Slides it up to McFall. Dumps it in. Oh, hit the face mask of the player. Seems to be okay. Doyle fans on it. Churcher picks it up. Goes on the attack. Shot, nice sidestep. Takes the shot away. Corkle with support. Bickley picks the puck up. Slides it up. Down comes the Ice Dogs. Leahy shot. Hits a stick. Corkle picks it up. Fires it off the boards. Out it comes. Picked up by Church. Has Corkle with him. Slides it back. Corkle couldn't pick up the puck. Goes off the side. Into the crowd. Keep an eye on that puck, everybody. 7 minutes left in the first. We got a 1-0 tie. Thank you. Matasurfer goes in after the puck. Works at the side, still has it. Slides it back up front to Boulder. Shot. Pass saved by Wooden. Rebound to the slot area. Another save by Wooden. Oh, Babcock was at point blank range. Wooden makes two fine saves. Face off one, dumped in by Fernie. Babcock goes in after it. White stops the puck, still has control. Bulger nails his man, solid check. Bulger tipped off to the side, wraps around the back. Babcock's gonna pick it up. Picks up the puck, slides it over. Goes off the right side, Bulger races in after it. Nails his man, another good solid check. Good grinding effort by Bulger. Out comes the Ice Dogs. White pass, tipped off. Slides it back in, stopped by Warnagora. Good hustle by Warner. Go to up to Matasurfer, full set of steam. Slides it back in. New set of legs come on for the Riders. Good hustle by Matasurfer. Picks it up. Campbell jumps back in. Over to Wiggins. Slides it back over. White side. Out comes the Ice Dogs. Hits the red. Streaks across the blue. Shot. Wide of the net. Sailor's going to pick it up. Bumps it off the boards. Up to Campbell. Streaks across the red. Hits the blue. Still has it. Nice solid check, digs off the side, Wiggins comes in with support. Out comes the Ice Dogs, works around the side. Soko up. Grinch takes a shot, got saved by Elena Kovev. 5:33 left in the first. New set of legs come on for the Riders. Sokol versus McFall. Ewing steps in. Works at the side. Players work at it. Out comes McFall. Up to Brown. Speeds away, fires it in. McFall goes on the attack. Graham's going to pick it up, take it out of the side, bust up the boards, back in, slides it up in, tip, plays real fair, Elena Kovac picks it up, slides it over the side to Brown, hits his man, McFall picks it up, hits the red with the Ewing, winds up, shot, high and wide. Graham fires it down, icing call. That's what you like to see, everybody, full house. Tomorrow night, September 25th, the Butte Fighting Irish are in town. Oh, a nice shot by Corkle. Little bit of a screen, but Wooden makes a dandy save. Shot tipped up, high hits the rafters. We get a whistle call. Might come outside the blue. All depends who it went off of. Face off inside, just outside the circle there. Still inside Bozeman's zone. Groth versus Palmer. Face off one. Doyle shoots it back in, bounces weird off the boards, goes in behind the Bozeman's net. Out comes the Ice Dogs, full head of steam, streaks across the red. Shot, nice pad save of Elena Kovac. Good hustle there, bucks off the side, bounces off, goes in the corner. Chiracco's gonna pick it up. Bounce it over to Churcher, couldn't control it. Shot back in, new set of legs come on. Doyle Bounce it off the boards of Corkle. Slides it up. Oh, Churchill gets hooked out of the way. Sirica comes in. Churchill picks it up. Shot. Oh, nice toe save by Wooden. Beautiful toe save. New set of legs come on for the Riders. White pass over to Carr. Nice hard hit there, everybody. Puck goes back in. Long shot. Icing call. Good hustle on both sides of the line, everybody. That's what you like to see. 3:55 left in the first, 1-1 tie. Matastorfer on the ice. Marinu. Back to the point. Shot hits a player, bounces off to the side. Wraps it around the boards, over the line it goes. We got an icing call. Face off, right side of Wooden, everybody. Marinu versus Matastorfer once again. Face off one by Bolger, back to point, shot, hits a stick. Babcock loses control, out comes the Ice Dogs. Hits the red, dumps it over, sidesteps a check. Beautiful effort there. Wraps around, Elena Kovalev stops it. Warnagora picks the puck up, bounces off the boards, couldn't control it, over the line. Stop, Babcock hits his man. Ice Dogs throw it in. Shuruka, try to pronounce his name by everybody. Warnagora sidesteps, wraps around the side. Babcock's going to pick it up. Loses control. Stu stops it. Goes behind his net. Over to Babcock. Babcock, wide pass. Up to Bolger. Has Matastorfer, slides it up. Matastorfer, oh! Matastorfer had a chance. Just missed it wide. Picks up the puck again. Right up front. Palmer! Shot save! Oh, rebound comes up front. Back to the point. Kept in by the Riders. Goes off the other side. Matastorfer picks up the puck. Graham picks up the puck and we get a whistle. Oh, beautiful effort there. Net came off the mooring. This is the Rocky Mountain Hockey League with the American Frontier League, everybody. All out action. That's what you like to see. Matastorfer comes in with a burst of speed. Almost dekes out Wooden. Just went wide of the net. And then the flurry of shots came about. Riders just couldn't put it back in. Faceoff's going to be on the left side of Wooden. Back to the point. Shot. Nice passing. Rebound. Comes out again. Oh, Palmer had two whacks at it. Rebound City was right there. Wooden makes some dandy saves. Works at the side. Palmer pitches in at the works. Digs in. Churcher, Palmer. Churcher comes back in for support. Duck in the skates. Palmer picks it back up. Hits the skate. Dumps it back in. Churcher comes in after it. Wraps around the boards. Palmer stops it. Works it at the side. Stuck in the skates. Still there. Trying to wake a missile, but the puck is dead. We get a stoppage at 2:06 left in the first. Excellent hustle there, boys. Wooden made a dandy toe save. I hope my other camera got it because it was spectacular, everybody. Face off, left side of Wooden. We got Campbell at center. Along against Sokol. Kendall goes in. Face off one, goes in behind the net. Campbell stays with him. Good hustle by Campbell to dig at the side. Sailor loses control. Out comes Sokol, looks around, slides it up to the front, tipped off. Wiggins dumps it back in. Fernie goes back on the attack. Sailor in full speed. Good hustle by Sailor. Campbell nails his man to the side. Excellent hustle by the grind line. Slides it up. Goes back in. Stopped by Warnagora. Takes off to the other side. Bounces off. Stopped. Warnagora is going to pick it up. Hits escape. Sailor couldn't get it out. Kicks it over the line. Wiggins could control it. Warnagora bouncing off the boards. Campbell comes up front. Beautiful effort there. Takes it at the side. Squirts it to the side. Wide shot. Misses wide. Over the line it goes. New set of legs come on for the Riders. Stu picks up the puck. Looks around. Goes in behind the Fernie net. Stops. Slides it up. Brown over to Ewing. High speed ahead. Shot. Nice blocker saved by Wooden on the shoulder, I believe, and we get a call. Almost looked like a premature call, I'm not sure. We got 54 seconds left in the first. Wooden makes a dandy shoulder save on Ewing's shot. Face off, right side of Wooden. Mick Fall on the ice. Facing Sokol. Face off one, comes back to the side, works it at the corner. Mick Fall takes his man to the side. And we get another whistle. Good hustle on both sides of the line, everybody. This is what it's all about. The American Frontier League along with the Rocky Mountain Hockey League. I guarantee it, it's pure excitement. If you like what you see, come on, check it out. We have a new line of merchandise, also replica jerseys. If you like some there, buy it. Be a proud Gold Rider fan. Matastorfer against Sokol. Face off at the side, Babcock picks it up. Dumps it over the Matastorfer. Oh, eye the puck, everybody. Forty seconds left. Kept in. Down he comes, full head of speed. Good effort there by the Fernie D-man. Slides it back in. White couldn't control it. Wide on the side. Over the line it goes. We got an icing call at 23 seconds. Doesn't go the distance. Warnagora's going to pick it up. Icing call. Like I said, everybody, this is what it's all about, having fun. You want to blow off steam? Scream at the ref. Scream at the players. This is the place to do it. So one by Matastorfer. Oh. Soraka couldn't keep it in. Shurik goes in behind the net. Bounced it off. Out comes Kindle. Hits the red. I say grin, I should pronounce. And that's the first period, everybody. Like I said, guaranteed action. This is the Rocky Mountain Hockey League along with American Frontier League. Here's some of our proud sponsors, everybody. And we'll be right back. Thank you, Fernie Sports, for being a proud sponsor of the Fernie Ghost Riders. Thank you, A&W, for being a proud sponsor of the Fernie Ghost Riders. That's the first period, everybody. Like I said, it was pretty quick action, some hard hits, a little bit of chippy stuff just to keep the boys honest, but nothing serious. Actually, not too many penalties. I guess when they were down there, the penalties were horrible. Bozeman had something like 16 and our team had 23. Like, I mean, you're pulling guys off the ice. What kind of fun is that? It doesn't make any sense. Let the boys play some hockey. They get a little physical out there. Who cares, right? Again, solid crowd, everybody. I bet there's about 1,100 people in this barn and making noise and cheering and having fun. That's what it's all about. Again, it's a one-all tie. Solid checks, and Fernie just peppered the net on Wooden, but Wooden made some dandy toe saves, and which I got with the other camera, and it was a spectacular save. He made another save off the right shoulder, and a couple really back-to-back saves right in the slot kill zone area, and that's one of the goalie's worst nightmares, is that 6 feet to 8 feet in front of the net, anything can happen, especially with one-timers. Again, we showed you the new jerseys, and the fans like it, I like it, and some fans don't like it, but they, that's their opinion. They like the old colors, they like the old logo, but it was something we had to do, and we made a change, and I'm a proud sponsor. And here you go, these are some of the teams, if I can get set up here, with our new program. And if you're ever at a game, check out the new lucky programs, you might win something. Can't play if you don't win, right? Also, we got a new line of merchandise, brought to you by On the Edge Silk Screening, and we got t-shirts, golf shirts, hats, sweaters. We got replica jerseys for your kids and for your fans out there, especially for big kids like me. I like to wear this stuff. And ball caps. Again, the zoo's making some noise. A little bit of pushing and shoving to keep the boys honest. Russian roughing, I call it. Other than that, not too much. Again, here's some of our proud sponsors, the Fernie Ghost Riders. And stay tuned for the second period. Thank you, Rippin' Richards, for being a proud sponsor of the Fernie Ghost Riders. Thank you, Cappuccino Corner, for being a proud sponsor of the Fernie Ghost Riders. Here we go, everybody. We're set for the second period. Like I said, guaranteed action on both sides of the line. Fernie peppered Wooden pretty hard in the last 2 minutes. Wooden made some dandy saves, and we're ready to go for the second period. Face off won by Fernie. Warnagore fires it into the ice dog zone. Shot stopped. Sokol dumps it over the line. Warnagore is going to pick it up. Man in support. Kindle. Bounce it off the boards. Out goes Matastorfer. Slides it back. Warnagore slides it back in. Back on the attack. Stopped. Babcock. Matasura stays with his man. Shot, hits a skate. Sokol picked up, goes off to the side. Matasura picks up, new set of legs come on for the Ice Dogs. Hits the red, hits the blue, winds up, shot. Oh, just went wide of the net. Ice Dogs pick it up, hits the blue, streaks across the red. Side steps, gets taken out. Wiseland picks the puck up. Up to Babcock, stopped at the side. Good pinching effort by the Ice Dog. Slides it back out the kill zone. Palmer, up to Babcock, out they come. Hits the red. Drops it back, stop, shot, wide of the net. Doyle fires it back in. Out comes the Ice Dogs, full head of steam. Marineau stops, nice shifty move. Wiseland goes after his man. Doyle takes his man, Palmer in support. Squirts up to the side. Lobs it, hits a skate, down the ice it goes. Play rule fair. Blades picks it up, stops behind the net. Brings it out, slides it to the side. Churcher hits his man. Down the ice it goes, we got an icy call. 1-0 tie, the second period. This is the Rocky Hockey action, along with the American Frontier League. Get ready for some Junior A hockey. Face off, right side of Wooden. Palmer versus Bickley. Backhand goes in behind the net. Fernie goes on the attack. Bounces it off the side. Churcher pinches off. Hits a skate. Goes over the line. Murphy slides it back in. Hits a skate. Bounces it off the boards. Murphy holds his man up. Palmer picks it up. Slides it back in. Ice Dogs regroup, over to Myra, stopped, hits the skate, back in, Churcher, up to Churcher, hits the blue. Too many stick shots, shot, hits the skate, goes off in the corner. Hit the back of the leg, a grin. Goes at the side, squirts off to the corner. Fernie fires it back in. New set of legs come on for the Riders. Ewing chases it down. Oh, down the ice it goes. Icing call. New set of legs come on for the Ice Dogs at 17-23. Face off, right side of Wood. Sokol against McFall. McFall gets kicked out, Ewing goes in. Back to the point, shot, oh, just hit the side of the net. Bit of a screen play on Wooden, back to Brown, oh, shot wide off the left-hand corner. Another shot, rebound pops out, squirts out of the side. Little bit of pressure by the Riders, McFall goes in hard. Oh, Brownie just fanned on the shot right in the slot zone. Out comes the Ice Dogs, hits the blue. Stop, drops it back, Brown takes his man. Out comes McFall, we got an interference call to Ewing. Ice Dogs go on a power play at 16:58. Interference call to Ewing. Second power play for the Ice Dogs tonight. Sokol against Matastarfer, outside the Fernie Blue. Matastarfer, Babcock picks it up. Slides it in, Matastarfer at full speed. Oh, a nice tip move by Matastarfer. Sokol had to be quick because it came out in the kill zone. Carr looks around, decides to bring it out. Wide pass to Sokol. Fires it in on the left side of Elena Kovev. Viu whaps around to the side, stopped. Kindle dumps it back in. Viu's gonna pick it up. Shot tipped. Oh, what a save by Elena Kovev. One-timer by Tim Mara. Beautiful shot. Shot back to the side. Hits a skate in the kill zone. Back to the side. All right, we got a glove pass. Beautiful save by Elena Kovev. A nice one-timer. Stands tall and stands proud. 1:17 left to the power play for the Ice Dogs. Face off outside the Fernie Blue. New set of legs come on for the Riders. Palmer wins a face off. Warnagora gets it over the line. Offside. Palmer dumps it down. Ice Dogs regroup. Blades comes across, slides it up, couldn't control it. One-timer, two-line pass. Two-line pass goes back into the Ice Dog zone, just on top of the circle. Palmer at center against Bickley. Dumped it back in. Blades regroups, stops behind the net. 51 seconds left of the power play. Blades brings it out. Slides it back over. Down they come, full head of speed. Drops it back to the side. Back to the shot. Oh, this went wide of the net. And it looked like it was a glove pass. New set of legs come on for both sides. 39 seconds left to the power play. Faceoff outside, Fernie's blue on the right side, Alena Yakovlev. Carr dumps it back in, goes past side. Back to Kendall, holds the puck, dumps it to the side. Sokol shot, gut save, goes off to the right side. Left side of, and it winds up, slides it over. Oh, couldn't control it. Shot tipped off to the side. Goes off, Fernie forms a box. One time, too high. Nice dump by Matastorfer, goes to the center. Got an icing call. No, whaled off. Penalty's even. Whirled off. Unit Cup streaking cost. Full strength. Long pass. Icing call. Couple chances, but went wide of the net. Alena Kovalev made some dandy saves. Face off on the right side of Wooden at 14:47, 1-0 tie. Palmer versus Groth. Face off one. Doyle, wrist shot, hits the skate. Out comes the Ice Dogs. Hits the red. Doyle stops the puck. Slides it up. Tipped up. Oh, too far for Palmer. Goes in. Ice Dogs regroup. Wide pass. Blades holds it. Slides it up. One-timer. Church intercepts. Side step. Palmer. Loses control. Ice Dogs dump it. Waslin fires it back in, hits a skate. Waslin takes his man. Palmer, Corkle. Too far. Stopped by Doyle. Doyle regroups in the Fernie zone. Bounced it off the boards, up to Churcher. Wide pass. Corkle couldn't control it, goes into the Ice Dogs zone. Blades bounces off the boards, too far for Palmer. Palmer intercepts the puck, goes off into the corner. Stops. Churcher goes in for support. Backhands it. Corkle picks up the puck, squirts up front. Oh, a little tipped off, went off to the side of the net. Sokol dumps it over. Waslin stops. Slides it back to Doyle. Doyle slides it up. Hits a player, stops. Oh, gets hit hard. And he does a call a hit from behind. Slides up. Doyle picks the puck up. Shot. Oh, just one right rebound comes up front. Oh, Saylor just couldn't get the handle on it and went wide of the net. Palmer got nailed from behind him and the ref just turned a blind eye to it. Campbell nails his man. Squirts up front. There's some hard hits now, everybody. Out comes. VU picks the puck up. Bounces it off the glass. Blade stops it at the red line. Slides it back in, delayed offside. Saylor. Hits his man. Ice Dogs, Blades pass it, slides it up. Two line pass. Sherrick. The ref turns a blind eye on a hit from behind on Palmer. I cannot believe it, and he's staring right at the play. Campbell at center versus Marinou. Ice Dogs slide it up front. VU's gonna pick it up, looks around. Slides it up the center. Campbell, Saylor has it, couldn't control it. Taken out of the play. Good hustle by Wiggins. Goes on the attack, slide steps a move. Still has it. Wrap around, squirts up front. Rebound, rebound. Jammed away, puck's picked up, shoots it wide. VU's pitching in deep. Beautiful effort by the Riders. Camel nails his man, squirts out the side. Wiggins goes in support on the left side. Slides it back. Saylor picks the puck up. Couldn't control it. Works up front, bounces off again. And we get a whistle. We're going to get offsetting calls. I believe it's for roughing. Campbell and Sokol are going off for roughing. What pressure by the Riders. Just couldn't get the puck into the net. They got 2 minutes on the Ice Dogs. They got the extra man. You might have had a third man in there. Riders are going to go on their first power play of the night, everybody. We got Viu, Matastorfer, Babcock, Bolger, and Ewing for the power play. Faceoff's going to be on the left side of Wooden. Grins gets kicked out. Kendall goes in. Faceoff one, back to the point to Ewing. Slides it over to Babcock, sidesteps it, couldn't control it. Babcock over to Matastorfer. Goes behind the net. Slides up front, shot, rebound! Another save! Holy cow, Babcock had a kill zone shot. Wooden makes a dandy save. First opportunity on the power play, everybody. Wood makes it, nice save. Oh, Ewing couldn't control it. Viu's gonna pick it up in the neutral zone. Looks around, Fernie sets up. Steps back into the zone. Viu goes in behind the net, regroups. Slides it aside. Matastorfer up to Viu. Over to Babcock, goes on the attack. Bolger goes in. Babcock picks it up at the corner, looks around, holds it. Babcock slides around, holds onto the puck. Matastorfer slides up front, rebound! Oh, went through the crease! Shot went right through the crease. Tipped over, over to Ewing. Oh, just couldn't get a shot away. New set of legs on for the Ice Dogs. Bolger couldn't control it, Blaze picks it up. Fires it on the boards down the ice. Ewing's gonna pick it up. 40 seconds left to the power play. New set of legs come on for the Riders. Ewing stops. Slides on the boards, still has it, goes on the attack. Holds it, shoots! Oh, and I believe him right in the face, scores! I think Ewing's original shot hit Wooden right in the face mask, pops out. Ferdy gets a power play goal, take the lead 2-1. Excellent effort, excellent effort. A little pressure on the power play. Fernie capitalizes on a power play goal. 2-1 Riders at 10:20 left in the second. New set of legs come on for the Riders. Fernie dumps it into the zone. Blade slides back. Oh, deadly pass out front. Brown almost intercepts. Warnegar fires it back in. Fernie regroups back on the attack. Taps it back in, delayed offside. McFall gets a goal with Ewing. Wiggins comes in. Shot. Bland. Nice screen shot by Wiggins. Low to the ground. Hits a skate. Warnegar fires it. Rebound squirts out. Good hustle by the Riders. Hits a... Out comes. And... We got a cross-checking call. No. Yeah, got a cross-checking call to Brown. Ice Dogs go on the power play at 9:30, I believe. Can't tell because some of the bulbs are burnt out, everybody. Face-off outside the Ice Dogs blue. 2 minute power play for the Ice Dogs. I believe Brown got a cross-checking call. Kendall. Size it up. Marino. Cortano stops, does a root wind. Out comes Matastorfer. Full head of speed. Goes on the attack. Nice move by Matastorfer. Goes on this side. Stops. Kendall takes him to the corner. Matastorfer hits his man. Kendall picks up the puck. Regroups. Looks around. Back behind the net. Carr has the puck. Looks around. Brings it out. Wide pass. Cortano goes over. Cortardo. And we get a whistle. 1:17 left in the power play. 8:46 left. In the second period, 2-1 Riders. Side trick. And he's going to kick them both off. Just to keep the tempers down, he's kicking. I think it's offsetting, I'm not sure. Shaharik goes off as well for roughing calls. And Ice Dogs are still going to be on the power play for 1:17. Face off, outside's Fernie Blue. To midget. Once they hit junior, yeah, that's what I said. Midget, once they hit junior B, C, and stuff they do. All depends what kind of rules they have, too, eh? So, Palmer's going off too. So I have no idea what's going on. Fernie's going to be 2 men short. Okay. Ice Dogs are going to be on a two-man power play here. Chance to tie it up. No, one-man power play. We got an extra man in the box. I don't know what Palmer did. Correction, they got a one-man advantage. Faceoff dumped into the Fernie zone. Warnegard bounced it off the boards. Kept in. Matastorfer. Kendall holds it, goes on the attack. Murphy whaps it on the boards. Kept in by Marinu. Stops, slides it back to the point. Carr shot, hits the skate. Holds on to it, back to Marinu. Holds on to the puck, looks around. Slides up front, tipped. Went wide of the net. No goal. 45 seconds left of the power play. 8:15 left in the second period. New Salem Lakes come on for the Riders. Face off, left side of early. Elena Kovev. Kept in, dumps it in the corner. Mario picks it up. View takes him to the side. Kept in. View picks it up. Holds it behind the net. Works it. Comes to the side. Shot wide of the net. Over the line it goes. 29 seconds left to the power play. Babcock pushes on deep. Matastorfer. Oh, too far. Matastorfer almost had a chance. Kendall picks it up. Hits the red. Slides it across. Shot. Pad save. Viu wraps it on the horse, gets nailed. Works at its side, 7 seconds. And the faceoff's going to be right side of Elena Kovev. And a new set of legs are to come on for the Riders. Like I said, everybody, about 1,100 people in the in Memorial Arena here tonight, making noise, having fun. That's what you like to see. Ricky Vancouver wins the faceoff, even strength. Bounced off the glass, comes to center. Oh, Brown could get it. Stops it back in, delayed offside. Brown goes back in, stops. Wide pass, slides it up to the center. Pinched off by, out comes Ricky. Hits the red line, full head of steam. One, two, move, oh! Brown one times it high and wide on the right side. Back to the point. Warnegard keeps it at the side. Stopped by Brown. Picked off by Brown, shot! Just wide of the net. Tipped off, Ewing hits the skate. And Wooden jumps on the puck. Net pops off the mooring at 6:51, 2-1 Riders. Remember everybody, Ghost Riders also have a new net page. Just check it up, www.ghostriders.com. Keep up on stats, readings, coach's corner. It has it all there. Also, if you're interested, check out the Bozeman Ice Dogs. They have an internet page as well. Also, EK Radio is also gonna do the away games for us. So have an eye on EK Radio for the away games for the Fernie Ghost Riders. Campbell at center, faces well, Left side of Wooden. Back to the point. Shot, tick save. Shot, rebound, comes back up front. Oh, I just couldn't get Wood on it. Slides it down. Play real fair. VU is going to pick it up. Good hustle by the Ice Dogs to pinch in. Out comes Wiggins. Bounce off the force. Sailor goes in after it. Good hustle by Sailor. Digs off to the side. Squirts out. Good hustle by Wiggins. Sailor's a local boy. He's a draft pick of the Portland Winterhawks, everybody. 16 years old. New set of legs come on for the Riders and the Ice Dogs. Matastorfer at center versus Marinou. Face off one, Warnagora. Shot. Goes over the line. Dumps it back in. Fernie regroups. Slides it up the center. Deadly pass. Over to Bolger. Bounce it off the boards of Matastorfer. Wide pass to Babcock. Shot. Oh, blocker save. Goes offside. Bounces out. Quick whistle by the ref. Nice shoulder pad save. And a little bit of pushing and shoving, but nothing serious. .555 left in the second, 2-1 Riders. Face off. Left side of Wooden. Sorkel kicked out. Kindle goes in against Matastorfer. Back to the point. Shot. Pad save. Matastorfer picks out. Slides up front. Nobody there. Down the ice it goes. We got an icing call. Face off going to be on the right side of Wooden. Remember, this is Rocky Hockey, RMJHL, along with the American Frontier League, bringing you exciting Junior A action, everybody. Both sides of the border. Sidesteps a move. Warnagora bounces off the boards, kicks it out. Sokol picks it up. Comes in, fires a long shot. Almost squirts through the pads. Elena Kovev stops the puck. 5:27 left in the second, 2-1 Riders. Faceoff back to the point. Babcock overskated it. Slides up front. And we got a whistle.
Yeah, my wife works there. So I dump it down to VHS. And then when the boys are on the road, say on a say Friday or Saturday, then we put it on TV. And we got a local radio station now that's going to do it for us as well when the guys are on the road. But I was listening to the internet and I caught you guys in game.
Face off outside the Fernie Blue. Palmer versus Bickley. Satrick picks it up to Churcher. Long sliding shot, takes all bounces weird off the boards, goes off to the corner. Slides in his side. Palmer digs in deep. Ooh, high off the glass. Palmer gets hit. Oh, Churcher gets hit. Out comes. Nice move, loses his stick. Pad save, rebound. Wide of the nets. Wide of the nets. Chances was there. Corkle picks the puck up, slides it back in, wouldn't stop the puck, dumps it behind the net. Out comes the Ice Dogs, hits the red. Palmer takes them up, tipped up, delayed offside. New set of legs come on for the Ice Dogs. VU picks it up, over to Churcher. Slides it up, nobody there. Palmer. Church is going to get a retaliatory penalty for a roughing call. You got to start using your head. That's the fourth penalty the Riders have given up. You can't give him the man advantage. You got to think smart out there. Ice Dogs go back on the power play. Face off outside. Ice Dogs blue. Sokol against Matastorfer. Warnegora bounced it off the boards. Satrick dumps it back in. Kindle picks the puck up, regroups. Carr stops, regroups. Two man in deep for Fernie. Play, breakout play comes along. Wide pass to Sokol. Down he comes. Stops. Holds it up. Slides it back to Sokol, picks up the puck. Looks around, looks around. Slides it back to the point to Carr. Pad save. Nice stick save by Elia Kovac. 1:21 left in the first, left in power play for the Ice Dogs. Slides it up front. Oh, why? It was a glove pass. Comes into the kill zone, but it wouldn't have counted anyhow. Good hustle by Matastorfer. Faceoff is outside the Ice Dogs blue. New set of legs come on for the Ice Dogs. .326 left in the second. .113 left of the Ice Dogs power play. 2-1 Riders. Matastorfer against Bickley. Dumped in. Babcock puts on support. Pursuit. Blades brings it out. Comes up the center. Hits the red. Dumps it in. Goes on the attack. Bounces weird off front. Good hustle there. Slides it off in the corner. Babcock's going to pick it up, wraps it down the ice. Blade's going to pick it up. Brown comes on for Fernie. 3 minutes left in the second. 46 seconds left of the power play for the Ice Dogs. Slides it up the side. Hits the skate. Back into Blades. Brown puts in deep. Oh, Brown almost... Ewing almost poke checked it away. 25 seconds left. Marinho goes in after it. Warnegora picks the puck up. Stopped at the side. Comes up front. Shot. Pad save. Wrap around. Couldn't get wood on it. Back to the point to Carr. Shot. High and wide. Bounced off the glass. Goes off the left side of Elia Kovac. 5 seconds up to the power play. Ewing goes down. Plays real fair. Carr takes Ewing to the boards. Stops. Campbell goes on, picks the puck up, could control it, dumps it back in. Carr holds Ewing down. We get a whistle at 2:02 left in the second, and the Ice Dogs really didn't have much chance on the power play. And we got offsetting calls on Carr and Ewing are going offsetting. New set of legs come on for the Riders. We got Babcock, Bolger, Matastarfer, Wisharik, and VU. Face off on the right side of Wooden. Comes back, out comes the Ice Dogs. Kindle, full head of steam, stops. Shot high and wide, Babcock's gonna pick it up. Hits a skate. Wide pass. Mara slides it up to Bradford, dumps it back in. Goes in behind the net. Sherrick takes his man to the corner, rubs him at the side. Matasurfer comes, spurts out. Kindle picks the puck up. Matasurfer takes behind him. Squirts out. Kindle still has the puck. Slides it to the side. Speeds him back to the point. Babcock picks it up. Streaks across the red, hits the blue, shot. Oh, just over the crossbar. Palmer dumps it back in. Sokol picks the puck up. Long pass. Onside, down he comes. Hits the blue. Wrist shot tipped off by Ehrlich Kovac, goes off to the right side. Corkle bounces off the boards. Breakaway on the side. Pass save, area called up. Pass save, beautiful deke, and makes a pass save. Shot, blocker save, rebound. No goal. What a save by Ehrlich Kovac. Now everybody sees why he was the MVP with his national team in Europe for the junior championship. He's 6'2", 210 pounds, everybody. That's a big goalie. And the Riders get another penalty. It looks like it's to VU. 46 seconds left of the second period. We got a cross-checking call to VU, and the Ice Dogs are back on the power play. Face-off, I believe, is going to be on the right side. No, outside the Fernie Blue. New set of legs come on for the Ice Dogs, as well as for the Ghost Riders. Blades fires it back in. Wraps around the boards, topped in by Blades. Slides it over to Sokol, down the ice it goes. Hits the linesman, stays in the neutral zone. Blades stops, slides up to Sokol. Picked up by Matasor, oh, loses an edge. Warnagora, ooh, blasted off the glass. Stopped, and we got a high sticking call. Come to Sackrick. Ice Dogs go on a two-man advantage. Two-man advantage, 16 seconds left in the second period. Riders are up 2-1. Two-man advantage for 3 minutes, 31 seconds. Face-off right side of Elena Kovac. Kept in by Sokol. Comes back to the point of Blades. White pass to Kindle. Kindle stops, slides it over. One-timer goes wide. And the net popped off the mooring. 5 seconds left in the second period, 2-1 Riders. Yeah. faceoff, left side of Elena Kovev. Fires it down. That's going to be the second period, everybody. Ice Dogs will be coming back on the third period with a two-man advantage. For over 3 minutes, everybody. For almost 3 minutes. Fires go off. And again, some exciting hockey from the Rocky Mountain Junior Hockey League and the American Frontier Hockey League. And we'll be right back. Here's some of the prime sponsors of the Fernie Ghost Riders. Thank you, Overweighty Foods, for being a proud sponsor of the Fernie Ghost Riders. The Ed Silk Screening, for being a proud sponsor of the Fernie Ghost Riders. On the Ed Silk Screening is also the main supplier for the merchandise for the Fernie Ghost Riders. Sutney Cable, for being a proud sponsor of the Fernie Ghost Riders. What I thought, Brock was missing some pretty horrible calls out there. Palmer gets hit from behind, right at the blue line. He's standing probably within 10, 15 feet, and he's looking right at it. If you get hit from behind from a foot and a half from the boards, you gotta call that kind of crap. There's gonna be some altercations here. He's not even calling some sticking shit from out there, getting speared, cross-checking, is that? It's pathetic. It's gonna get rough, everybody. We're still winning, but we're down. Two-man advantage for the Ice Dog. For 2 minutes, 55 seconds. And it gives them the ice call, gives us a penalty for I have no idea why. It's just blind, absolutely blind. And then there was an altercation between the coach of the Ice Dogs, Bob Cole, against Fred Harbison and Darcy Matastorfer. So there's obviously some words going on between both sides because it's probably a lot of stick work coming from the Bozeman Ice Dog, and I think that a lot of stuff's got to stop. But again, if they want to play that kind of way, look out. Our tough boys are going to come out and start kicking some butt. Be too chicken to drop the gloves and get the hell off the ice. I think it's going to happen. It's going to be tit for tat, and you're going to get the price to pay. Like I said, you want to play hockey, play hockey. You want to play some chicken crap, then you better get the hell off the ice. If not, you're going to get a punch in the head. And the Subway toss is out there. Everybody wants their free food, boys. But again, this is the Rocky Mountain Hockey League along with the American Frontier Hockey League. And what can I say? It's pure excitement. Hecky hair, everybody likes it. We're right back for the third period. Here's some of our proud sponsors of the Fernie Ghost Riders. Sutney Cable. Thank you, 7-Eleven, for being a proud sponsor of the Fernie Ghost Riders. Thank you, Super Value, for being a proud sponsor of the Fernie Ghost Riders. Thank you, Taco Time and Dixie Lee Chicken, for being a proud sponsor of the Fernie Ghost Riders. Thank you, Fernie Sports, for being a proud sponsor of the Fernie Ghost Riders. Thank you, A&W, for being a proud sponsor of the Fernie Ghost Riders. Here we go, everybody. Third period. Two-man advantage for the Bozeman Ice Dogs. Second period was a hell of a lot chippier than the first. Some pretty dirty stick work on the side of the Bozeman Ice Dogs. Some horrible calls by Brock out on the ice. One of them was probably the worst one, was the hit bump behind on Palmer. Two-man advantage. 3 minutes, 55 seconds. Ice Dogs go on the attack. Kendall loses the puck. Goes on the attack, jumps across the blue. Backhand, nice save. Hits the net. Nice save by Elena Kovev. Face off inside the Fernie zone. faceoff, left side of Ilya Kovalev. Slides it down. Carr's gonna pick up, regroup. 51 seconds left for one man advantage, for two man advantage. Off to Kindle. Kindle fires it into the Fernie zone, wraps around on the side. Mara picks the puck up, stops. Back to the point to Sokol, over to Carr, back to Sokol. Slides it over. Kindle, pad save. Squirted out through behind. Nice save by Elena Kovev. 26 seconds left to the two-man advantage. Mara, shot. Tip, pad save again. That's why Elena Kovev got MVP in European National Championships for Junior A hockey. New set of legs come on for the Riders. Palmer, Bolger with Ewing. 20 seconds to a two-man advantage. Oh, down the ice it goes. Ice Dogs regroup, 15 seconds left to the two-man advantage. Carr picks the puck up, decides to bring it out. Palmer stays in deep, slides it up to Sokol, wide pass. Couldn't control it. Ewing takes his man to the side. Palmer dumps it down, one-man advantage. 28 seconds left to the man advantage. Ewing goes off. Slides it up, Sokol comes down, full head of speed, stops, regroups, 14 seconds to the power play. Winds up, shot, blocker saved, stopped at the blue line. Blades, stopped by Palmer, 7 seconds to the man advantage. Slides it over to the corner. Penalties history, shot, bounces up in the air! Fernie regroups, whaps it on the side. Zarek, shot, stopped. New set of legs. And Bozeman had a two-man advantage for almost over 3 minutes. Could not get the puck in the net. 18:04 left in the third. 2-1 Riders. Face-off, left side of it. Ilyanov. Ilya Kovalev. Off one, goes to me on the net. Stancher crits his man up. Matastorfa picks the puck up, jumps up full head of speed, hits the red, streaks across, hits the blue line. Spins around, backhands it, tipped off the side, Wooden dumps it. Babcock comes in for support. Marouk takes him out of the side. Babcock pitched in. Slides up front. Matastorfa couldn't hold onto the puck, stops, works at the side. Marino picks it up, loses it. Back to the point, Warner Gorda slides it up, wide of the net. Well picks it up, slides it across, tipped off. New set of legs come out. Warnegar comes in. Winds up, shot, high and wide. Palmer, shot, tipped off to the side. Graham picks up the puck, drops it to the side. Churcher picks it up, hits the skate of the ref. Out comes the Ice Dogs. Bickley comes across, loses the puck. Picks it up again, hits the red, hits the blue. Tipped off, Palmer. Oh! Too far for Church, right on Wooden, dumps it over the side. Bradford picks the puck up. Churcher puts pressure on. Eye in the puck. And some fan gets a souvenir. This is the Rocky Mountain Hockey Action along with the American Frontier Action. Like I said, everybody, you will have fun. Come on up, make some noise, cheer on your favorite team. Go Riders, go. Remember, we got a new line of merchandise. Check it out. Replica jerseys, sweaters, t-shirts, golf shirts, hats. And we may have something there just for you. It's brought to you on the Edge Silk Screening in Fernie, BC. Shot, nice shot, wrist shot by View. Palmer, wraparound. Oh, it went through the crease. Palmer did a wraparound, squared it through the crease. And puck goes over the glass, and it might have got lodged in the glass. Palmer did a wraparound, squirted right through the crease right behind Wooden. 16-41, 2-1 Riders, third period. Rowe. Palmer dumped it in, regrouped. Kendall dumps it at the line. Picked up, Satrick dumps it back in. Riders going on the attack. Churchill races in after it. Stops. Viu lobs it up in the air. Regroups. Ice Dog look around. Wide pass to Kendall. Wide, long shot, wide of the net. Picked off by Corkle. Hits the red. Loses the puck to Sokol on the attack. Brown takes him to the side. Kendall winds up. Shot, glove save by Elena Kovev. Beautiful glove save. Kendall gets all the wood on it. Elena Kovev makes a dandy save. 15:49 in the third, 2-1 Riders. Marino versus McFall. Goes in behind the net. Doyle up to Ewing, couldn't control it. Tipped off, hits behind the net. Doyle wraps it around, bounces weird off the glass. And we get a whistle. Fired back in, big rebound. Satrick picks it up, wide pass, nobody there. Long shot, hits Warnagora's pad. Slides it back in, Warnagora skates in after it. Out they come, Brown taken out of the play. Lobbed in, Ewing goes in after it. McFall pinches in, squirts to the line, backed in by Brown, goes off to the right side of Wooden. Carr picks up the puck up. Hits the blue, lobs it in, hits Satrick right in the arm. Goes on the attack, lobs it back. Picked up by Brown, full head of speed, streaks across the red. Shot, hits the skate, rebound for Ewing. Score! Picks the rebound off the pad. Ewing makes one side to the left, slides it on the ice, pass Witten. Fernie takes out 3-1 lead at 14:49. Beautiful effort. Brown takes a shot. D-man makes a nice blocker save on his pads, but Ewing picks up the puck, makes a shift move to the left. Wood comes out the challenge, slides it right on the ice, under the stick and skate of Wooden. 3-1 Riders, 14:49. Wiggins, Campbell picks it up. Nice solid hit there by Soko on Campbell. Icing call. Face off on the right side of Wooden. Good hustle by Campbell, wraps around the net, sides it up front. Wiggins couldn't get wood on it. Campbell backs it behind the boards. Blaze picks up the puck. Wiggins hits him, Kendall has it. Slides it across, couldn't control it. Viu's gonna pick it up. Full head of speed, pinched off, streaks it out front, and Elena Kovac stops on the puck. Oh, give me a break. He gave him a penalty for that. Unreal. He gives him a penalty for that. How pathetic is that? Give him a cross-checking call on push. Bozeman going on another power play at 14-12, 3-1 Riders. Goes off to the right side. Matastorfer stops, slides it over. Stop. Down the ice it goes by Wanagora. Murphy. Murphy gets a crap call like that. Wasn't even a cross check. Out comes Carr. Hits the blue. Slides it up. Sokol couldn't hold on to it. Wanagora bounces off the pole. Oh. Babcock and Matastorfer are wide open on a break, but puck stop. Lobbed it down the ice. Drops it back. Babcock stays in deep. Kendall sidesteps move. Hits the blue. Streaks across the red. Hits the other blue. Goes on the attack. And it's stopped by Elena Kovev. Try to go for the short side. Stop puck. 13-21 in the third. 3-1 Riders. 1:09 left in the penalty to the Riders. Face off, right side of Elena Kovev. Bickley versus Palmer. Bolger dumps it down. Good penalty kill. 1 minute left in the power play for the Ice Dogs. Blades comes across, slides it over. White. Hits a skate, goes in behind, works at the side. Marino back to the point. Slides it over to Bickley. Looks around, holds it. Slides it back over to Marinu. Viu takes him to the side, works it at the side, holds it. 34 seconds left of the power play. Winds up, pad save, and nice save by Eli Kovev. Pad save, holds on the puck. 29 seconds left of the power play for the Bozeman Ice Dogs. 12:41 left in the third. 3-1 Riders. New set of legs come on for the Ice Dogs. Satrick and Every messing around on the side. Growth comes in against Ewing. Face off one to the side. Goes in behind the net. Wanagora stays with his man. Works him to the side. Brown picks it up, loses the puck. 19 seconds left of the power play. Satrick bounces it over, hits the side of the net. Wraps around the boards, kept in at the point. Shot. Kicked off to the side by Andy Kovev. Squirts out. Even strength call coming up here. Boys are back on, no power play goals. Bounce it off the boards, back to the point. Fanned on the shot, good, bad wood on it. Skirts in the skate, over the line it goes. Regroup. Brown picks it off, lobs it back in. Blaze roof, icing call at 11:54. 3-1 Riders. Ice Dogs hit another power play, but could not capitalize. This is Rocky Hockey along with American Frontier Hockey. If you're interested on all the stats, check out the Ghost Riders net page, www.ghostriders.com. Faceoff, right side of Wooden. Matisdorf is lined with Babcock and Bolger come on. Versus Marinu, right side of Wooden. Face off to the point, hits a skate. It's a foot race. Wiseland goes after him. Back to the point to Marinu, couldn't hold it. Slides off front, nice save. Lobs it up, and hits the light after. Foot race, good hustle by Wasland to get back into the play and take him out. Anna Kovev makes another nice save. Marinu versus Matisdorfer. Satrick up to VU. Lobs it in. Babcock goes in after it. Hustles in. Hits his man to the boards. Goes off to the side. Works at this corner. Oh, Matisdorfer picks it up. Nice little shot. Wooden deflects it off to the right corner. Dumps it over. Bolger skates in after. Blaze picks it up. Sidesteps a check. VU winds up. Long shot. Hits it. Down comes Marinu. Shot pad save. Nice steady goaltending by Elena Kovev. New set of legs come on for the Ice Dogs. VU streaks across. Hits the red. Lobs it back in. Matisdorfer goes in after it. Goes in behind the net, stops. Albo shot to Matisdorfer's face. Wiggins comes in, and we get a whistle. A little bit of pushing and shoving. We got offsetting calls. Campbell's going off. Matisdorfer's going off. White's going off. I didn't get the number of the other player. Everything's on roughing calls here, everybody. Going to be even strength on the ice, but two sides are both going off for roughing minors. 2 minutes each. .10:50 left in the third, 3-1 Riders. Faceoff's gonna be outside the Bozeman Ice Dogs blue line. Mara gets hit from behind, digs in the corner, Blaze picks up the puck, Ewing goes in deep, wide pass, couldn't control it, tipped off, Warner Gore is going to pick it up, icing call, 10:33 left in the third, 3-1 Riders. it down the ice. Play real fair. Doyle's going to pick it up. Slides it over on the boards. Brown up to Ewing. Tips it up. Nice back pass by McFall. Ewing goes in after it. Carr goes after Ewing. Slides up front. Right to Brown. Score! Beautiful effort by Kevin Brown. Dig up in front. Makes the shifty move back. Witten goes down. Takes it over the left side. One Riders at 10-11 in the third. New set of legs come on for both sides. Sokol against Wiggins. Kendall drops it back to Blades, slides it up front. Wiggins picks it off, slides it back in. Good hustle by Babcock. Heads up! Always keep an eye on that puck, everybody. Face off, right side of Wooden. Babcock winds up, shot, tipped. It's in behind him. Oh, Babcock shot. Wiggins tipped it right in front and hit Wooden right on the pad. Trickles in behind, but he falls right on top of the puck. 9:48, 4-1 Riders in the third. Coaches always say, get that puck shot right on the net. Anything happens. Good hustle by Wiggins. Digs off in the corner. Gets hit from behind. We're going to have a power play for the Riders. And he's gone. Sokol is gone from hitting from behind at 9:42. He's gone, everybody. Hitting from behind. I think the Riders are going to go on a 5-minute power play here, everybody. Faceoff's going to be outside the Ice Dogs blue. 9:42 left in the third. 4-1 Riders. Oh, it's only a 2-minute power play. But he got ejected from hitting from behind. Brock's explaining the rules to the coach that if you get a hit from behind, you're automatically ejected. Team will get a 2-minute penalty, but he's automatically ejected out of the game. Faceoff's going to be on the right side of Wooden. Power play for the Riders at 9:42 in the third. 4-1 Riders, they can build up on their lead. Kindle gets kicked out. Corkle digs in behind the net, still has it. Comes around, rebound, can! Rebound! Kept it stopped, kept in, shot! Oh, nice toe save by Wooden. Right through a maze of players in front of the net. Wooden makes a nice toe save. Corkle walked around on the left side of the Wooden, backhanded it, popped out in the front of the kill zone, squared it back to the point. Satrick stopped the puck, gets a low shot on the net, through a maze of players, and Wooden makes a nice toe save. Satrick, shot, gut save, rebound, another shot, blocked, and we get a whistle. Like I said, everybody, there's at least 1,100 people in Memorial Arena, and it only holds 1,250. McFall goes at the side, picks up the puck, goes in attack, spins around, sets the play back to Palmer, Palmer back to McFall. McFall goes to the side, heads towards the net, Kendall stays with him, stops, looks around, wraps around the side, Corkle's gonna pick it up, stops the play. Back over to McFall, shot, oh, he went for the blocker side. Wooden gets a piece of it, bounce over the net. Church backs over to McFall, back to Church. Over to McFall, slides it back out, couldn't control it. McFall's gonna pick it up. Kendall almost had a break. Satrick gets picked out of the way, stopped. Nice pad save by Elian Kovac. Screenshot for Kendall as Churcher went down, but Elian Kovac makes a nice pad save. 54 seconds left to the power play for the Riders. Faceoff's going to be on the left side of Elian Kovac. Wells going to take the faceoff for Ice Dogs. And Matastrofer for Fernie. Stops behind the net. View looks around. Boys move around. 48 seconds left to the power play. View up to Babcock. Sidesteps a move. On the attack he goes. Goes in, sets up the play, stops, moves around, back to the point of view, back to Babcock, to Matastrofer, view hits it, block pass by Wells, looks around, regroups, has control, 26 seconds left to the power play for the Riders. Ewing's gonna pick it up, hits the blue, sidesteps a move, goes on the attack, hits the red, comes in, sidesteps the move, oh, almost squirts through. Sets up. Back to Matastrofer. Looks around. Slides it over to view. Winds up, shot. Oh, rebound. Score! Capitalized on a rebound. Brandon Padcock picks up and cleans up the garbage. 5-1 Riders at 7:44. New settling leagues come on for the Riders. Riders capitalize on the power play. 5-1 Riders at 7:44. Doyle picks the puck up, lobs it back in. Glove plays real fair. They're back on the attack. Puck works at the side, still playable. Pops out. Campbell picks the puck up, losing in the skates. Back over, pops out front. Wooden jumps on the puck, and a little bit of crashing and banging, but nothing serious. 7:19 left in the third, 5-1 Riders. Faceoff's going to be on the left side of Wooden. Good hustle by Wiggins there. Campbell nails his man to the side. Saylor fires it back in, hits his skate, works it at the side near the blue. Bickles drops it back, hits Wasland over the skate, fires it back in, delayed offside, boys regroup, back on the attack. Oh, Saylor's gonna pick it up on the side. Miscommunication with the Ice Dogs. Wiggins stops, does a spin around, goes on the attack. Oh, hits a skate. Churchill's out front. Saylor picks the puck up, takes off to the side, squirts out. Lobs it down the ice. Wasland stops. Doyle's going in. Miscommunication between Doyle and Wasland, who was going to go after the puck. Wasland decided to pick up the man. Wiggins gets checked out of the play. Lobs it back. Ice Dogs regroup. Wide pass. Picked up by Corkle. Goes on the attack. Slides it in. Palmer jumps up. Wooden jumps on the puck at 16-18 in the third. Check out the web pages, everybody. Need the latest information on any team you want. All the teams pretty well have a web page except for Nelson Leafs. Backhand goes off in the corner. Marinette was going to pick it up, wraps it around the side. What? Oh, tipped off to the corner. Good hustle by Corkle. Churchill races in after it. Slides it back up front. Palmer couldn't get it. Oh, there it is. Oh, pops out. Slides it down. Sidesteps a check. Back off. Delayed offside. Oh, he got nailed there. And we get a whistle. 5:48 left in the third, and the crowd jumps up. Check out what's happening, making some noise, having fun. That's what it's all about. This is the Rocky Mountain Hockey League, along with American Frontier League. If you like what you see on TV, check it out live. Make noise, scream at the ref, scream at the players, but cheer your boys on. Face off outside the Fernie Blue. Face off stuck in his skates. Brown goes in, hits his man. Vieux is going to pick it up dangerously in front of that, wraps around the net. Brown goes after his man. Good hustle by Kevin Brown. Picks up the puck up, gets taken out of the play. Kendall picks up the puck. Long shot. Tipped off the side by Anikovev. Easy save. Ice Dogs fired it back in, hits a skate. Vieux picks the puck up. Slides it back. Satrick lobs it over. Tipped off. Hits Ewing the skate. Goes on the attack. Slides it over to Brown. Sidesteps the check. Shot. Glove save Wooden. Nice nifty shot by Brown. Nice wrist shot. That's what it's all about, kids. You don't have to use a slap shot and stuff like that. Just use a wrist shot or a snapshot. That's what it's all about. 5 minutes left in the third. 5-1 Riders. Face off inside the Ice Dog zone. It's going to be on the left side of Wooden. Goes in behind the net. Brown goes in after it. Good hustle by Brown. Picks the puck up. Slides it up front. Tipped off. Kept in. Satrick. Oh! That shot just went wide. I think Wooden misread it and it popped off wide. Satrick overskated it. Sidesteps the skate. Goes off into the corner. Works it. Ewing got nailed there. Vieux up to Brown. Hits a skate. Ewing picks it up. Little bit of pushing and shoving. No punches thrown. I call a little bit of Russian roughing, everybody. A lot of stick work on the ice dog, especially the guys with a cage on their face. Unreal. A little bit of cage on their face. I think they're both going off for roughing. And the crowd gets rowdy here in the Memorial Arena in Fernie. Like, it's one thing if you're gonna use your stick work, but especially when a kid's got a face mask on, like, what's that all about? Take the face mask off, put on a half shield and see what happens. Tit for tat. It's gonna hurt a lot more if you don't have a face shield on. Face off outside the Fernie Blue. New set of legs on for the Ice Dogs and the Ghost Riders. Offsetting calls at 4:23 in the third. Brock just looks away. Oh, delay a game, not roughing. Long shot, wraps it around, goes off to the right side, Waslin. Blocker save, rebound, Elianikov stops the puck. There you go, tit for tat. There's definitely a rivalry building here, everybody. You want to use your stick, you want to use a face mask, and the crap is really going to hit the fan. It's amazing, some of these smaller players got face masks on, but no real kahunas to really do anything about it. They're too chicken. Face off right side of Elliot Kovev. 4:14 left in the third, 5-1 Riders. You want to play some physical hockey, take the face mask off and do it the hard way. Now that's why we don't need shit thrown on the ice, everybody. It just causes up too much danger. 4:08, two fighting, and the crap hits the fan, as they say. 4:08, both sides are going to have to pick players to pick up the jerseys and all the other stuff. That's Canadian style of hockey, baby. None of that spearing crap. You want to spear, you want to play hockey, or what? Drop the gloves and do it. But it was building, without a doubt. Like, how can you do that crap? You spear somebody, you cross-check them, you do all that kind of stuff, and you got a face mask on because you're not going to do anything. Unreal. Remember, everybody, this is just some of the fine sponsors of Fernie Ghost Riders. They committed a lot to the team this year, and I salute them. And another thing, without hockey fans, this wouldn't have a team. Shows it tonight, everybody. There's 1,100 strong in the Memorial Arena, and that's what it's all about. So they cleaned up the mess, and I guess it's to tally up the toll, I guess. Face off on the left side of the Kovev. New set of legs come on.
Thanks.
New set of legs come on. Thanks a lot, guys. Off, left five of Elliot Kovev. Two fights went away. Sailor was one of them. Rancher, Jamie Wadlin was the other one. And that's Canadian hockey, everybody. Goes over the line. Wide pass. Bolger's going to pick it up. Hits the blue. Wrist shot. Hits the skate to Ewing. Oh, poke check. Beautiful poke check there. Sidetrick dumps it back in. Palmer goes in on the attack. Wrist shot, blocker stay by Elliot Kovev. Satrick takes his man to the corner. Palmer jumps in for support. Sidestep move, comes back to the point. Blade shot, hits the skate, and Satrick jumps on top of it. And a little bit of pushing and shoving. Elliot Kovev, for my point, has been outstanding. He made some wicked saves this game. And I pretty well say he's the star of the game without a doubt. Without a doubt. I pick Elliot Kovev, my star pick for tonight's game. He's been outstanding. Face off, left side of the Elliot Kovev. Comes back to the point, shot, hits a skate. Corkle picks it up. Up to Churcher. Churcher goes on the attack. Fair play ruled. Slides it back out. Hits the skate. Jumps back out. And Wooden jumps on the puck at 3:15. 5-1 Riders. Faceoff's going to be on the left side of Wooden. Marino versus McFall. Puts out the side, Blaze picks it up, goes behind his net. Stops, Churchill stays in deep. Blaze goes off the left side. Warner Gore's after it. Stops. McFall picks the puck up. Slides it back over, Churchill's gonna pick it up. Slides it up, oh, too far for Corkle. Blaze has it. McFall lobs it up in the air. And we got an icing call. At 2:42 left in the third, 5-1 Riders. And McFall goes off. Stupid penalty that was. Gotta learn to keep your cool. faceoff, left side of Andy Kovab. Bozeman's back on the power play. Bad penalty by McFall at 2:42 left in the third. Campbell's out. Nice poke check by Ilya Kovev. Goes in behind the net. Stop, Marinu picks the puck up. Campbell hits him. Goes off to the side. Slides off front, back to the point. Kindle, shot. Oh, nice blocker saved by Bolger to sacrifice the body. Over the line it goes. Ice Dogs regroup. Kindle picks the puck up. Stops, slides it back in. Bozeman regroups. Lobs it over to Kindle. Drops the puck, comes down. Shot, hits VU. Marinu picks the puck up, still has control. Slides it up front. And Ilya Kovev drops the puck. Stops the puck at 1:56. AC/DC, you gotta love it, everybody. Now that's the way to play music in a hockey game. Some more fine sponsors of the Fernie Ghost Riders, everybody. New set of legs come on for the Ice Dogs. Faceoff's going to be left side of Ilya Kovez. Bickley against Wiggins. Wraps around the side. Ewing's going to stop. Bounces off the boards. Kept in. Oh, over the line it goes. Wiggins picks it up, streaks across the blue. Backhand, oh, just went wide. Nice shorthanded opportunity there. 54 seconds left to the Bozeman's power play. 5-1 Riders. Slides it up to the center. Picked up, full head of steam, goes on the attack. Drops it back, tipped off. Centrix dumps it on the side, hits his man. Works in the corner, picks up the puck, goes in behind the net. Ornegora sets up the play, bounces it back to the point. Blade slides it over, one-timer. Sliding save by Ewing, sacrificing the body, baby. That's what it's all about. Backhand, squirts out to the front, nobody there. 20 seconds left to the power play. Shot, rebound, squirts out. Wiggins there to pick it up. Comes across, he's got Ewing with him. And Satrick's going to get a penalty too. At 50 seconds left, a slashing call coming to Satrick. At 50 seconds left, 8 seconds left to the first penalty. Two-man advantage. Face-off is going to be outside the Fernie blue. No, in the center red zone, everybody. Neutral zone ice. Two-man advantage for 2 minutes, 8 seconds, with 50 seconds left in the game. Slides it back, Kindle picks it up. Slides it over, Marino slides it back to Kindle, goes on the attack. And Carkle takes him to the side, net pops off. Again, a fantastic crowd here for a home opener. I say it's 1,100 strong, everybody. That's what you like to see. Remember, without fan support, there is no team. Good hustle by the Fernie Ghost Riders. A little chippy sometimes on both sides of the line. But one thing for sure, the players that got face masks on and cages are gutless. Doyle picks up the speed, slides it up to Corkle. Shifty move, as Palmer goes on the attack. Backhander, Palmer picks it out. Rebound was there for a shorthanded opportunity. Out comes Marino, slides it over, 18 seconds left. Doyle stops the puck. Pat save, beautiful save by Ilya Kovev. Beautiful effort by the Riders. Riders take this one, go up. With a 3-0 record, everybody, with a solid tonight. And the crowd show their appreciation. Good solid effort by the Ghost Riders. The Butte Fighter Irish are back in town on Saturday on the 26th. Stay tuned for some proud sponsors. This is Rocky Hockey, Rocky Mountain Junior Hockey, along with the American Frontier League. We'll be right back. Thank you, Rippin' Richards, for being a proud sponsor of the Fernie Ghost Riders. Thank you, Cappuccino Corner, for being a proud sponsor of the Fernie Ghost Riders. Thank you, Overwitty Foods, for being a proud sponsor of the Fernie Ghost Riders. Ed Silk Screening, for being a proud sponsor of the Fernie Ghost Riders.